One shudders to imagine what inhuman thoughts lie behind that mask. What dreams of creation.